Shilpa ma'am. Today we will learn the difference between big and small objects. Okay, so let's start. Now look at these kites. There are two kites. Are they of the same sizes? No, they are of different sizes. The first one is the big in size and the second one is small in size. When we compare objects based on their size, we get big and small objects. There are two balloons. Which one is the big in size? The first one. This one is big in size and the second one is small in size. This is big balloon and this is small balloon.
Now look at these objects. What is this? These are balls. Okay. Which one is the big ball? This one, right? This one is the big ball. And this one is the small ball. Big ball and small ball. Big, small. Now I have two soft toys. This one is the big toy and this one is the small toy. Which one is the small toy? This one is small toy and this one big toy, big